I'm Dr. Mohammed Haroon Rashid, consultant intervention cardiologist and electrophysiologist at Apollo Hospitals, Bangalore. Smoking and heart disease. This is a very common condition these days, wherein youngsters and even the adults or age people do smoke very commonly. Smoking again has a component called nicotine, which is a very which affects the arteries in terms of its vasodilation and constriction. So over a time of period, whenever this nicotine affects the thickness or the hardness of the arteries and causes various hypertension and invariably causes blocks in the heart or in causes heart failure due to constriction. And other also smoking also liberates some kind of a carcinogens, which again causes the heart muscle to have a cardiomyopathy. So as we know that smoking is a very dangerous habit, which definitely has high risk for coronary artery disease, even in the young, where we see patients with the age of even 25 or lesser who come with a acute heart attack, and the only factor which we see will be smoking. The patient would be very thin, would be fit, working nicely, but still he would only be smoking. So this is very important factor that we have to reduce in order to reduce the heart disease in the country.